Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
November 2020 to October 2021. Winter will be milder and drier than normal, with below normal snowfall in places that normally receive snow. The coldest periods will be in mid-November, early to mid-December, and late January. The best chance for snow will be in late January.
Take our lead.
What was the hottest temperature ever recorded in Texas? According to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, the hottest maximum temperature ever recorded in Texas occurred on June 28, 1994 in Monahans, which is a city in Ward County located near Odessa.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.